Phoebe?
Come in. Hello.
I see your wagons are all ready.
Yeah. And there's a first-rate teamster for every wagon that's lined up out there. I'll be back in business starting at dawn. Freighting for the army. Oh, it's a wonderful feeling. Pie over there for you. What's the matter?
Phoebe, here's an order from Colonel Carlton canceling your freighting deal.
Canceling?
Get a report to him tomorrow morning.
He doesn't say why.
I found out a little from the adjutant. Somebody reported that you hauled ammunition for the Confederates when they were here.
I did not.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Who claims I did?
Well, it's a confidential report. Now that you set me straight...
There's only one man that would do this, Lazarus Ward. He's after the army freighting business. Trouble is, how can I prove he's a liar with the Confederates gone?
If Ward's the one, we'll see to it that he calls himself a liar in front of the colonel. Right now, I gotta get back to the army camp and find out if it was him. I'll see you as soon as I know.
Open your mouth and I'll blow a hole clean through you. Get up. Start from my house through that door. Don't raise your hands, just act natural. Never mind your boots.
What's come over you, Phoebe? What's that you on the warpath?
I ain't seen him since early tonight.
Maybe you can tell me where he is.
I? Why should I know?
You're around here often enough to know.
You'll find a tinderbox. Light the candle on the table. Get away from that gun.
You won't be so frisky come morning.
I knew you were the one. Sit down. Not there, you'll poison my pie. Get over there, hurry up. Ward, did you ever see a man's stomach tore open by a shotgun?
Well, why do you say that, Phoebe?
If I get arrested tomorrow and sent off to Yuma, it's going to be very unhandy. Especially if you take over my freighting business.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Maybe you don't remember telling Colonel Carlton that I declared for the South, that I sold ammunition to the Confederates.
Me? There ain't a word of truth.
Ward, it's kind of horrifying to know you're going to be killed. But it's a heap sight worse to know it's coming and not know when.
What do you mean, Phoebe?
Can you write?
Some? Why?
Write on the back of that paper. Tell the colonel in your own hand that you told a pack of lies about me.
I won't write nothing.
Suit yourself. Now, sometime before morning, I'm going to let off both barrels of this shotgun right at you. I don't know just what time it'll happen, whenever my finger gets to itching too much. But you can depend on it. You're going to have a double hole blowed clean through you. Maybe 10 minutes, maybe 2 hours. All you have to do is set comfortable till I think it's the right time.
You wouldn't do it.
I'm not ready yet.
Honest, Phoebe. I never told the Colonel nothing. Honest.
Well, I guess I'd better be getting this over with. Brace yourself.
Don't pull! All right. Don't pull. All right.
You come close to being too late. Take that pencil and write down what I say. Colonel Carlton, there wasn't a word of truth to... Go ahead, write.
I'm supposed to sit quiet and write my life away. Now we'll see who's getting holes blowed in them. Drop that gun.
Let's have some light in here, Phoebe.
Soldier, am I glad to see you.
I've been looking for you, Ward.
He's the one, all right.
That's what I found out.
I was only trying to make a living.
Almost had him writing a letter to the Colonel.
Well, Ward, I'll make it easy to understand. I don't like you, and it'd be a pleasure to kill you. You sit down and start writing. Or I'll pull this trigger fast till it won't shoot no more.
I'll tell him what to put down.
Whatever you want.
Colonel Carlton, there wasn't a word of truth to what I said about Phoebe Titus hauling ammunition for the Confederates.
You're talking too fast.
Then listen to me once and write it the second time. I want to get this set in my mind right now. I made it up to get rid of her so as I could ruin her freighting business. She never took sides either way, but minded her own business.
And furthermore, Colonel Carlton, I'm a no-good skunk.
Yeah, that makes it plain. That's what you'll put down just before you sign your name. And now, since you've got a pretty good idea, let's start writing again. Colonel Carlton, there wasn't a word of truth to what I said. Say, you better stay here tonight and guard this skunk so we can deliver him and his message to the Colonel in the morning.
You're the boss. Ward, when you did this to my pie, you went too far.
Oh,